And you know, if there's anybody new here, and I hope there are some new people, there's one last thing that I think you have to do in order to have the miracle of AA take place. All you have to do, if you do, is don't drink, turn your life over to God, and get rid of all of your old ideas. That's all we ask. That's all we ask that you do. When I heard about turning over all my old ideas, I realized now that all of my old ideas was my whole game plan for living. My whole plan, everything, every conviction, every attitude, every prejudice, everything that I had about the world are my ideas, and it was like carrying around a 150-pound rock. But it was my rock. It was mine. I put this thing together. This was the real me, was this rock. And I came in here, and it was like I was in the ocean of alcoholism, and AA threw me a life preserver. And I'm hanging on to that rock. I'm not going to let that thing go. This is my rock. And they're yelling out there, "Drop the rock." No, man. Can't drop the rock. I'm hanging on to the life preserver, and the boat's going along, and I'm going under with the rock and hanging on. And they're going, "Hey, drop the rock out there." Down under. Everybody's going, "Straight up here. Come on up." I said, "How do I get up?" They said, "Drop the rock." I said, "Oh, I don't want to drop the rock. It's mine." So finally one day, I don't know, something terrible happened. It took my attention away and I dropped it. And I was terrified. There goes my rock. And while I was looking down there, I was like a water skier. I came up on the top of the water and I'm going, "What the hell did I want that rock for anyway?" And you know, that's it. Why we want to hold on to those old ideas with a death grip, I'll never know. It's one of the paradoxes in AA. And so if you're new, I hope this happens to you. And I want to be sitting out there next year, the year after that, whenever it takes place, because this is how I'll know about God even more. I want to be out there when you, some new person out there, standing up here, and you got that sparkle in your eye, and you got that whole vitality going about Alcoholics Anonymous, and you're looking at some new guy and you're saying, "Drop the rock, it's the greatest, thank you."